Hey guys, Willem here. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to turn your iPad into a console monitor. All you need is this device called Accsoon SeeMo, a very popular adapter among video creators. According to the company, it's the world's first professional HDMI adapter and video capture terminal for iOS. In short, SeeMo can turn your iPhone or iPad into a camera monitor and record videos with 1080p resolution and 60 frames. Before I bought it, I never thought it could be compatible with gaming consoles. Overall, it's a very straightforward device. Your camera outputs data into SeeMo through HDMI cable, then SeeMo transfers data into your device through Lightning or USB-C cable. By using this app called Accsoon See, you can do monitoring, recording, streaming, and sharing. So, what if I connect it with my gaming console like Switch or Xbox instead of a camera? Does it work? The answer is yes. Let's try Switch first. HDMI in, USB-C out. Here we go. I really like this screen. It's nice and sharp for games. Thank you, Apple. Let's jump into Smash to check the latency. As you can see here, thanks to the wire connection, the latency is very low. Yes, there's still an unavoidable processing delay, but it's totally acceptable. Okay, let's try Xbox. What do you think? I'm quite happy with its performance. As I mentioned before, SeeMo can record videos with 1080p resolution and 60 frames, which means it can work as a capture card. Let me show you some footage.
This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said.
Keep your voices down.
All the footage are stored in your album. You can do some editing and then upload it to YouTube. As a content creator, I'm very excited about this feature because iPad Pro is a super powerful productive tool, and eventual result for iPad will be available in Q4. If I go for vacation in future, I don't need to take a portable monitor, capture card, and laptop. SeeMo and iPad Pro are enough for me. Now I'm considering to buy an Apple Cage from Accsoon. It looks pretty cool. If you are interested in this device, you can check the link below. I hope you enjoy this quick video. I'm Wellerman. See you next time.